Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. It's been a long time since we've been back in Red Dead Redemption 2. I wanted to kind of pick up where we left off. I had some requests to get back into the storyline. Sorry, my controller come undone on the first thing. We haven't done anything in the storyline in a long time in this game, so we'll get in here and do some more. Let's call our horse. Look at the map here. See what we can do here. Let's see. We need to get one of them oil wagons. What we need to do. That was actually the mission we was on, was getting one of them oil wagons. Which is right down there. It's our horse. They got Big M.
Nice job. Yep.
Let's see what we can do here. But it has been a while since we got back into this. I had actually, honestly, you had been playing it not a lot. I haven't really played it in a long time either. But I had some requests to get kind of get back into it, and hadn't really played it since the last time I recorded it. See what we can do here. Let's see if we can sneak in here another way. We'll take our knife and see if we can kind of stealth it to get in here. Don't know if it's we're gonna be dub, we're gonna see. Now we got guards on this side too. See how we're gonna do this.
What are you? Failed lawman?
Hey, that's close enough. This is private. Time to go now. You need to get over here.
Coming!
I'm warning
you. God damn it!
Yeah, so they took us down quickly. So that didn't work. I was hoping we had some throwing knives. We didn't have any throwing knives. Not really what I was trying to do there. Alright, so we're gonna try it again. We need our... I think we're gonna need a rifle from this. Let's see here, let's get our... Let's see. see. Shotgun. We'll get our repeater. See what we can do here. Yep, they got us. Huh, this is gonna be a little bit tougher than we thought. This is another reason, guys, I haven't played this in a while. I don't like keep getting took out while I'm trying to get this. But we're gonna keep working on it. Well, if I had a sniper rifle, I would really be doing good. I could pick them off, but I don't have a sniper rifle. Oh, I do have some throwing knives. That's what we need. We're gonna get closer.
Okay then, girl.
We got some throwing knives.
You all right, girl?
Oops. It's been a while since I played this.
Good job. Okay there.
There we go. We're going to try again. Before we do that, though, let's look on the map, see if there's another place that we may could get one. Let's see. No. It's the only place you can get them. Okay. Use our throwing knives. Well, that didn't work. Well, we're not gonna keep doing this. No. We'll go on to do something else, and I'll have to work on that where I'm not recording. I don't want to keep getting dying in a video, so that's not good content. So we're not going to keep doing that. So we're going to go ahead, and we're not going to do that. Let's see. We're going to go... Such a wagon right here. I wonder if we could keep, if we could catch it.
Idiot.
We can climb that. Maybe it's still this thing. If this doesn't work, we're gonna move on to something else. We're not gonna keep wasting time. I don't think this is where we were looking. No. We'll do that. Let's see if we can find one that's not there.
There, girl.
I don't want to keep fooling around with that and keep getting knocked, you know, keep getting killed. Because that's not what we want to do. No. Let's see. Oh, we're over a deer. Where's it at? Are we gonna be able to catch it? I don't know.
Good girl.
Oh, come on. Right here. So where do we gotta take it? Let's see, where is the mark? I think we have to lose the heat first. Oh, right here? No. Yeah, right there. So we need to turn around. Ooh, no, don't go down there. Go this way. Yeah. Yeah, we didn't make it. Wagon blew up. Want to get something different on the channel, guys. I don't want to always, you know, just play Us Pretty Far or America Truck somewhere. But we want to do something different. We don't never want to do... Just, you know, same thing over and over, you know. Actually, that was the best way to get it right there, was to drag them off and just take it and ride off. Let's see, we gotta take it. Oh, hang on. No, don't go off the edge. I think it goes right here.
Yep.
Okay, are they stuck? Don't know. See, and it won't let me. Can we back up? It's like it's stuck. Huh. See, once we get back on it, we get off, so that's not it. Okay, wait a minute. How'd I do that? There we go. Had to use the keyboard. No, don't be shooting no weapon. I couldn't get it to. There we go.
Yeah.
All right, so we got that. So we're looking at, now we need to go back and talk to John.
That horse got too.
The horse can't hear us. Trying to get it in range.
Damn that horse.
Still not in range. See if there's a horse down here we can steal. Hey, he pulled his weapon on us first. Don't pull your weapon on someone and then think we're not gonna pull it back.
Stay calm.
So we're heading back to John Marston. Alright, let's go over here and talk to John Marston.
You always do.
Yes, I'm good at that.
I messed up in Blackwater.
We're gonna take us a nap though and rest for a minute. Let's sleep a little bit. I'm gonna sleep for 16 hours.
We'll get us out of this. We are out of this. We need to
There we go. At least it's quick.
Good morning, Arthur.
We're not there yet. We can't do it, I don't believe. Oh, okay, that's how you do it. There we go. That's what we want right there. No. So we shaved.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See, Arthur? Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Okay, that does look like a regular Bible. Alright, so let's go get our horse.
And beatings and sickness did for him.
My deepest condolences, madam.
And mine to you. For all your wretched lives.
Let's go and get our horse here. Somebody else's horse. Whose horse is this? Why aren't you different horses here? We'll just use this one that we stole. Let's see what we got here. I'm looking to see exactly where we had to go for this mission. I don't see it. And this is probably it right here. We'll go there and see.
Not again. Never comes when I need it.
Oh, God. You, I'm trapped. My leg's trapped.
Did I hear somebody say they're trapped? Can you get it off?
Keep on.
Bear trap.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my leg. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus.
We must have done something wrong there. We're not doing good with our horse. We can't seem to keep our horse. Well, guys, I'm like, that's going to be it for the video. I had my timer set for the length of time I was going to play. And I think that's kind of all we're going to get done today. Just getting back in here looking at some more of the story. You know, dying a couple of times. Trying to figure our way around. So anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And have a good day.